Hello everyone, Andrew Wynn for SOG Director Gaming here. I'm at the Japanese park. I'm seeing all the koi.
Look at this.
And I remind you of what park you can see. In the music park or any other park, remind me, I have a Lego DC Super Villains Dane play walkthrough. So don't go away, I'm showing you Lego DC Super Villains immediately after I get back. Okay everyone, this is it. Let's get out here for Park Special 3, Stars in Your Eyes.
Darn it! I'm gone and lost all the parts for my new bug zapper! Must have dropped them in the swamp!
Oh! Hello, swamp adventurer!
Would you be so kind as to look for my bug zapper parts in them that are nearby plants?
I have a feeling things are about to get a little wild. This is just the kind of situation my skills are well suited for.
You found the frame! Good job! Now we're gonna need the bulb to zap them flies! You might find something over that way. Bulb from a zapper? That'll do? Gonna need some of that electricity to get this going. Mind taking the gander around one last time for me? Let me just set this up here. There we go. That should do it. Shh. Here comes one of them big golden buzzers. Let's see what happens. Well, would you look at that? Here you go. You can have this for all your hard work today.
Get the back here.
See anyone trying to stop Batgirl today? What's this doing here? Better hold on.
see you still don't wish to disclose your origins. That's fine. Just try to keep up with me, if you can.
I came for the moment.
Yeah. Here to save the world with science. All right.
I got
What's
the
emergency?
Back shortly. Where do we be? Okay, everyone. We're playing Iodi's Silver Lines again. And this time we're going to do something.
Seems like someone's in a hurry to be taught a lesson.
Going through. What would that man likely say?
Your other friends have just tried that as well. Do not for 1 minute think I'll be taking you across. No siree. Nope, not gonna happen.
Yes, you will.
Oh, come on. We only just got that. The boss is gonna be so mad.
Batgirl's
got this.
Batgirl and Nightwing. Their disguises get
through. I'm Betty Thompson.
Yeah!
Betty again! You know, I'm here hanging out with the express group. It's an amazing time. We picked out my dress for the opening number for the onstage question. It's been a wonderful time. I'm enjoying it.
Let's go! Okay. that metropolis.
Excessive consumption while the vehicle is in motion.
room. Why not rest your head on Egypt's
Welcome to our bi-monthly review of Metropolites. Metropolitan? Citizens of Metropolis!
Yes, that sounds right.
Anyway, on to the proceedings. To enter the test, you must first pass our preliminary exam.
Yeah.
To complete the exam, you must make all corners of each triangle the same color as the nearest one. Please see the example to my left. Good job! That was easy, wasn't it? Now, on to the main assessment on the average IQ of citizens who reside within the district of Metropolis. Don't let your city down! Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time.
What you know, but who you know.
Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors.
Once it's complete,
you'll be rewarded with a Star Labs commemorative block for your precious time.
There we go.
Good job! You might just be the first person to ever complete this. I personally think it might be a little too difficult. Here's your reimbursement!
Again!
Incoming!
What's this doing here? Better hold on to it.
Hurry on to me, sorry.
Alright, losers. Let's get this done right.
I'll deal with that later. Let's continue on this. And here comes the cutscene!
I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and a syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had a number here somewhere. Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number. Back to the drawing board, Jimmy.
Yep. And we're going into the story. Okay. I see that new fellow, Johnny Quick.
Who's Johnny Quick?
Shh.
There's the cosmic treadmill. What's left?
Looks like someone wrecked it on purpose. Someone who knew about the Speed Force.
Maybe it's that new guy in town, Johnny Quick.
You think this Justice Syndicate doesn't want anyone checking up on?
All the more reason for you to get to Earth 3 and see.
Yeah, but just be quick.
Okay, Thawne, you're the so-called expert here. What do we need to do to fix this cosmic treadmill?
Well, despite your pathetic attempt at flattery, I'd say that computer terminal over there is our best bet.
Shame it's a little out of our reach at the moment.
Let's just find out who we're dealing with and get out of here.
Ah.
I'll hug this. Here it comes.
Draw.
Bang!
Looks like we did something.
Well, there's no need to get so technical.
Okay, I'm guessing those switches need to be flipped at the same time. Any volunteers?
More proof that only I deserve to be the one true species. What? Surely I should be able to use this. My research into finding valuable items in seemingly implausible locations is going on.
Hey, I didn't pay attention. I'm sorry, Mom. I did not get fired yet. I did not want to get fired.
What do we got here? This looks right up my street.
You guys have to be so loud.
Sorry, Thon. You know we're on a tight schedule.
Hey, someone's trying to spoil our little party.
It's a lockdown. You're not getting out of here anytime soon.
What are those things?
Oh, they've got a hard light hologram.
Meaning?
It's a machine that creates fake versions of the Flash to fight off any intruders. We need to shut down the system or we'll be fighting them forever.
Just in case.
Okay, made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
All right, now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach Earth for you.
Here comes the good part. Ready? Set? Go!
Okay, stand back. Here I go.
Got to be more careful. And here comes the good part, and it goes!
I think that's our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
It's closing.
Oh no! No way out!
This way!
Coming.
This gets out, I'll never live it down.
Huh? Ah! Mirror Master! What are you and Killer Frost doing here?
Hey, what is this? A field under the engine! What?
That's a
frosty. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destroy your property with Dr. Fast?
Actually, we needed to use the cockpit. Ow!
You need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Hmm? Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
Oh, boy.
It's me, Beast
Boy and Raven.
Jingle Bell!
Attack. Prepare to suffer defeat.
You
guys gotta learn not to take stuff that isn't yours!
Alright.
Take this and that.
Okay, this is gonna be the hardest of this game.
I got this! You bad guys are going down!
Miss me. Brother.
Whoa! Whoa!
Clearly don't know who you're dealing with, dude.
Am I in the stupid building? Alright, that's it. Don't let that guy.
Big mistake. Beast.
Here comes the good part.
Raven, help!
I'm here, Beast Boy.
That's a rat material. Sizzle!
Fire!
Fire!
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle.
But you know, we might fare a little bit better as a team. So if you want some time.
Freeze, Scratchin! Oh yeah! A kitty! A dog!
Hey! What's that? Oh man, it's a cat! I just gotta taste it!
What are you doing?
Hey!
Alright. Time to pull the switch. Pulling! Pulling!
Can someone help me?
I'll go for that. And
to a bigger slime.
How is it so?
This rookie absorbs energy?
Yeah. That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, Bow! You've been using your new powers to solve that wee mad purple lassie.
My pleasure.
I'm just going to go first. Can't quite use the computer right away, but can do something first. No! Down.
Enjoy your stays.
The treadmill!
I found out who we're dealing with.
The crime syndicate.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quinn.
Oh, Betty, don't look!
Stand around. Try to keep
I'm
up.
Betty Thompson, I'm Betty Thompson.
Alright, Clarkson, you may be new, but I like you. I'm a great judge of character, so I want you covering the Star Lad's break-in. Aww. Don't look so gloomy, Lois. I'm sending you to the Galaxy Communications Tower Gala. It's gonna be a glamorous event! You'll get to interview VIPs about their design dresses, that sort of thing.
My part.
Mr. Wright, do you know where Clark Kent is? I think he just knows that the Crime Syndicate are big-time villains. You have got to believe me. Clark Kent's in there!
He didn't believe me.
Clark Kent?
No evidence,
not here?
No story.
I don't know what it is.
You mind if we talk?
Yes.
If what you're saying is true, this would be incredible.
So, you believe us?
Sure I do, but the public's not going to accept your story without any evidence or even an eyewitness to back it up.
Well, Harley Quinn saw them wipe out the whole of the Justice League.
Yes.
No kidding. We should get her for an interview.
First, we have to find her.
Then get to it. Because it'd be criminal not to expose the Justice Syndicate for who they really are, right?
And we'll do that
okay.
In the next episode.
So we need to find Harley Quinn fast.
Do you want to see more?
I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Red and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.
See you next time for the next part of LEGO DC Super Villains.